Buzdal has been confined in Rimmen for far too long. He needs open fields to stretch and run. Instead, he is forced to walk crowded city streets.
I expected sorrow and despair, but the situation here goes beyond even my prophetic inklings. On the surface, yes. But peace through tyranny provides false harmony. Eurraxia uses fear and threats of violence to keep the Khajiit in line, making them second-class citizens in their own province. It appalls me to think Eurraxia and I are related.